What is good with y'all YouTube, man? It's your boy Tay here with another reaction video. Alright, so we just got this girl from City Girls, no pun intended, that just got out of prison. It's trending on Twitter. So I said, why not react to the video she just put out? I'm expecting her to be on some like Gucci Mane type shit. Because like, title first day out, Gucci Mane, when he got out of prison all buff and stuff, it was first day out. So what if she got out all buff? I don't know, but let's find out, bro. Make sure y'all subscribe and like and put your post notifications on. I'll be dropping videos almost every week. Let's stop talking. Let's get into this song, man.
JT, I'm ready for you to come home, man.
How can you be? I remember being first, like, went off on us about making music.
When I was counting down, these bitches counting me out. Now I'm back, I got them shot, these bitches dropping their mouth. Little runaway, my friend, mama help me out. I don't give a fuck about no bed, I sleep on the couch, now I'm up. But I could write a book about the rainy days. I don't gotta throw shade to get a fan base. I been a real bitch way before the Fed case. Young Miami held me down, that's a bitch ace. And if a bitch try her, it's a cold case. Get your ass snatched up like my new waist. Pulled in and out of prison like a drive-thru. All them all waiting on me cause the time flew. I went from boots to khakis to Louis tennis shoes. Sending prayers to my people sitting in the shoe. The blogs that made me mad, they made me mo.
This sounds a lot like a mix between like Meek Mill's Dreams and Nightmares and some Gucci Mane shit. It's dope so far, though.
Motivated. Yeah, I left the chain gang, bitch, I graduated. Being the most important bitch, yeah, I'm celebrated. Little bald head bitch, still the most hated.
You know, once I think about it, it does sound kind of like a locker, like T-Grizzly. And he has a song, First Day Out. Ain't that something?
Bitch, I'm right on time for the season change. Y'all hoes real salty bitches, season change. Might make my side nigga call me a range and put it up for my bitch, she got the best brain. Pull up by myself, Miss Pearly, don't need no army, bitch. I ain't got no love for these niggas, I ain't Bernie, bitch. Embarrass a bitch on stage, I'm on some Ari shit. Any bitch in my way, you gon' be sorry, bitch. I wish I would let one of you hoes try me. I be back in khakis, blue shoes, walking through R&D. How y'all gone in City Girls when y'all ain't...
That's tough. She said, if one of y'all try me, I'll be back in tennis shoes and khakis. That's deep. She finna go back to jail over some petty shit already, JT. Jeez.
Half of me don't play with Young Miami ho, that's the other half of me. Had the whole world waiting on me like I'm a virgin. So it's time to pop this cherry, get this pussy working. New Rolls Royce in the back, it was a Birkin. Now that city girl shit, bitch, that's a certain. This will be my first day out, I ain't wait a day. Ate this time, I'm like, it's KJT anime. Two bad bitches and they kissing in the rape. Kissing, kissing in the rape. Kissing, kissing in the rape. When in the same day, Drake dropping my feelings. I was in prison on my bunk, really in my feelings. Now I'm back to the millions, bitches in their feelings. I was in grades playing space, Miami making children. But we ain't killing blessings just to please the public. So when y'all say city girls over, just change the subject. Y'all hoes always bringing up old shit. Go get a sugar daddy, suck a old dick, huh? Bitches get exposed every day. But I'm from Dade, I'ma do it anyway. If I wasn't who I was, they wouldn't fuck with me. But I am who I am and y'all can't fuck with me. Went platinum on my bunk, sis can't come for me. Like a 10-minute move, you better run for me. I did my time like a G. Man, motherfuck the BOP. Man, motherfuck LP. I keep some foes that'll match your ID. Y'all hoes won't smoke, bring a match. Left prison with a pimple, not a scratch. Point blank, period, won't send me back.
She said she left jail with a pimple, not a scratch. That's tough.
Unless I'm pulling up just to see Max. Oh, and one more thing before I go. How y'all gonna say a maid bitch was pregnant from a CEO? I don't fuck with cops or blockers, you bitches slow. Stop with all the rumors and tell your nigga I'm home and it's on. Period.
So she got pregnant by a correctional officer? Apparently? Wow. House way. And that sounds the beat went hard, bro. 2 years in prison, bro. Like, I'm saying, like, she came back with some fire. But y'all drop in the comments and let me know what y'all think about that song, man. I think it was dope. 2 years in prison. She came out, but she said she ready to go back. If one of y'all hoes try her, bro, that's the crazy part. JT's a gangster now. She's a gangster, right? But y'all drop in the comments what y'all think about it, and also subscribe. Subscribe. All right, man, we gone.